as you know.
Did you do it at Knight's Ferry in
Maine? We haven't done it consistently, but we have done it on a spill, when a location popped up, either at 84 or at 31, and we looked upstream and downstream in conjunction with DOH and DEP on specific days.
Yeah, on specific
days. And we did a site.
With brackets.
Okay, and with the Knight's Ferry nagging, it was 84 and state line, but Valdosta has not. Valdosta basically flushed its sewage down the river.
No, sir. I'm going to have to interrupt you there. And I just, like the gentleman here said, when we got that hot spot at Knight's Creek, we went down there. And we took our crew down there. They took samples. They did the lab work. We took it to a lab in Thomasville, and the other folks are going to say, oh, they're just making the numbers up. The numbers that you were posting on your Facebook were much higher than the independent lab and our own folks said. So I really can't let you stand there and say we haven't been out there doing it.
And you ever returned that data in response to the open records request I fired a week ago?
I will have to talk to the city clerk about that. You can file it with me, sir.
I asked you in your office earlier.
And I gave you all the data. You asked me for the data every day.